Okay guys, I don't know if I was recording or not. I'm gonna start over. I want to make some more of these cards. I forgot to varnish this one, and I have two others that I still need to work on. I did finish varnishing these, but I did notice, and you can see here, I had put my brush in some water so it wouldn't harden up. But I didn't dry off the brush good enough when I put varnish on here, because it had made a lot of bubbles from the water, and so you can see that. So I won't be doing that again. So that sucks. I mean, it's not. I mean, you can. I don't know if you can see it on that. You can mostly see it on the back. So anyway, these two so far are my favorites. I like these two the best. They came out, I think, the best. So I want to make some more. I don't know how much time I have. I've been trying to find images for last hour and a half or so. I'm currently making dinner. My husband's on the way home. And I'm not sure how long. Might be an hour, maybe. Maybe I have an hour, but hopefully it won't take that long. So I'm going to leave this to varnish. So I have, actually there's this one too. So I found these when I was cleaning up. These are like chipboard words, so I thought we'd use these. And I went through some old magazines that I got at a yard sale. Some of them dated 1914 and 17, but there's no pictures. And they're, the Protestant Herald, I guess, so that was pretty interesting. So this is like from, I think, 1950. It says I'm recording, but I can't see, so I guess we're good. I don't know why I can't see it, though. I can see it on my computer. So we're going to use this. We might use this image. I thought this little girl was cute. I found some text that I'll probably use. Here's some more typing text for the thing I found. These came from Daphne's diary. And I found some like little images that might work. A few more here. I don't like that I can't see you on my camera. That's weird. And this colored image here, and this is too big, but I thought it was cute. But so, and then over, I tore one out and I thought would use. Okay, and I found this little image also. So I'm gonna do this one, and this is the image I found for it. I was in the process of tearing it. It's like, why am I doing that off camera? I should be doing it on camera. So we're gonna glue this. This says "My Heart in Passion," and this the Daphne's diary had a lot to do with Valentine's Day. So there was a lot of love, little things. So I thought that was cute. So I thought that I'd put that there, and it already has a sentiment, but we need. Like some text or something, you know what I mean? Let me see what I do. I try to put some stuff over here on the side. That's probably too deep. All right, well, let's see. Can we use? around half of all single people dare not express their feelings for one another. Yeah. Yeah. No. 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 It's in English. See, I get... This is where it gets me. I'm not sure, because I think what I'm seeing on the computer is... I don't know. If that's all you're seeing, too. I'm not sure, because it's not the same that was on my camera, anyway. It needs more, don't you think? I don't know. Where's my glue? I'm using, what's this called? It's like parchment paper, but they're in like single sheets. I'm trying to get my room done. Add some glue. I hope you're seeing what I'm seeing. Okay. Okay. I didn't edge it. Again, I keep forgetting to do these things. Do I have a black? That's indigo. Okay. I just do a rough. It's rough. See, probably not because my hand's probably in the way. I don't want these things looking perfect. And if that's good enough, and it kind of looks like this is water and this is land. I don't know if there should be more or not. I don't know. I think I like it like this. All right. Put that aside. And then these two butterflies. Let's see. What kind of pictures? Goes with the picture or not, but and tear it off. So yeah, so I also got a new chair, so I feel wonderful now. I like the setup. I wanted more of an L-shaped thing, but I wanted my window in front, or my desk in front of the window, and so I have that, and then my other desk that I was using, I mean a table, it's up against the wall, so there's like a foot and a half gap. Okay, let me find my inks again. Let's see, need like a broom. Here's the walnut stain. And the walnut stain on again. Put that on there. I've got hair everywhere. Okay, now we'll ink this. I can't remember the... It's such a pain trying to get set up because you gotta move everything out of the way to get it done. All right, and let's see. It's kind of... I don't have quite the kind of sentiment. Oh yeah, we're gonna use this. Let's see. We have a couple. Sweet memories, our life, every day. Love this, love life. That might be good. Remember this moment. Moment to remember, beautiful. The best day ever. Do what makes you happy, perfectly imperfect. Enjoy your life. I think I'll use this. Glue this down. I really don't like it that I can't see. It went black, but I can see it's still recording. We're at 12 minutes. My sister says she doesn't like long videos. Or my videos are too long. I like long videos. Myself. Okay. Nope, not this one. So I think we'll put this up here. Get that down. And that's not the one I wanted. How come I grabbed the wrong one? I have no idea. Did you see me do that? Were you laughing at me? I'll probably have to stop the video and restart it. Okay, love life. And I wonder if I should like darken it. Yeah. Add in some of that brown walnut. Looks better. A bit more here. Because now, yeah, I guess I'll put it there. Right, so we have that one. This one. This one needs to be varnished, so that's three more. All right, so now we have this. It's really hard trying to find images. What else did I have? I don't fit either. She's looking the wrong direction. That one. That might fit. Alright. Going for it. It's the commercial for Revlon? Is it Revlon? Yeah. An ad for Revlon. Excuse me. For her... nails and lipstick. looking through these magazines. You know how we have so many ads in fashion magazines and stuff? Looking through these old magazines that I have. It's exactly the same way. Even from 1914, they were showing styles then. I put it, was it 14? Yeah. They're showing the clothes, some of the clothes, and shoes and stuff. And food, there's a lot, and farming, there's a lot of, there's still a ton of ads. I couldn't believe we've been dealing with these ads forever. Long time. And it's funny to see ads in the same foods we still have today, like best foods and what were some of the others, or it's best foods over here on the West Coast, Hellman's. Someone's on the East Coast. I have no idea why, but it's like that. So, and make today great. Our happy day, a moment to remember. Maybe thinking maybe. Maybe. Still too neat over here. It's like I'm gonna today great, I guess. We'll do that. And let's do this, Jennifer. Don't forget. What else do I want to do? I thought there was something else I wanted to do. Now I can't remember. Oh, I had an idea. See, you're supposed to write this stuff down. That's why we buy all these notebooks. So we'll write them down and keep them beside us, which I do right here. I have like three of them right here beside me. But I'm not writing down nothing down. Now I can't remember what it was. Hopefully it'll pop up because I know I'm going to do the video of my room. But there was another project. Well, I have like a bin of projects, remember? So I have stuff I can do. Right. So this, what I'm using is Eileen's Tacky Glue. That's what's in here. And I just put it in one of these little smaller containers that I got off of Amazon. Came in a package of four, and it's got, which I've already lost, because I need to put a dangle on it. Came with stainless steel pin. I wonder what I did with it, because I need to put it in there. God. I'm sure it's up here. Well, hopefully I'll find it. All right. Get this up here. And crease in there. I have a check on the food, so I might have to stop and come back. Sticky back here. Okay, so we're at 21 minutes and I've done three, huh? I think that's all I have left. I do have more to make. I want to make some more, but so that's what I've done. Let me something with that. Okay, let's see. Sentiments. I'm gonna see if I can find the pen. There it is. Yay! So I have to find a new brush. Okay, well, let me pause this video. Let me go check on the chicken, and I got to get my varnish and my another brush because I threw the other one, the other paintbrush. So I'll be right back. Okay. Okay, so I'm back. All right, got my varnish, new brush. All right, let's get started. What do you think? You think she looks cute? I think it looks cute. All right, let's see, how should we do this? My thing keeps flickering. Makes me think I could stop and... But it says we're going... hopefully it doesn't go black again. I don't know why it did that. It usually doesn't do that. Never seen it do that anyway. So I'm hoping we'll get at least one side done. And then... I will have to come back and get the other side done. So sorry for my reach. But I got extra varnish here. So this one's going to be bumpy because of the chipboard pieces. But, oh well. It's still pretty. I like it. Yeah. I just gotta remember, do not put it in water. I'll just have to... Well, what I didn't do was dry it off really good. I just like kind of squished the water out and then... And let's get this other one. Oh, it did go black again. I don't know why. Nope. Maybe, I don't know. Is it because of this? No, because I did it before. I don't get it. Maybe my battery's getting low. I don't know, it's still recording, so that's a good thing. Okay. Got one more. This one. And hopefully I'm in the camera. And that is my computer making that noise. That's more. So add a little bit extra. Really, I mean, all I did was add a picture because the rest was done. I think that one looks the best because it has the text in there. What do you think? I'm thinking. All right. Okay. So we did four more. Okay, I'm going to let these dry. And when they dry, I'll flip them over and varnish the back. Plus, I'll write my name and the date, which today is the 15th. All right, guys? All right. I think I can show this an offer from here. I think. Let's see. Talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.